Main goals of the project are to understand the ecology of emerald shiners in the Upper Niagara River and eastern end of Lake Erie. Specifically, our project sponsors are Buff State, University of Buffalo, and we're also getting assistance from ERDC. And what we're doing today is we're seining for emerald shiners, which within the Black Rock Lock and Black Rock Canal system, to see if they're using this waterway as habitat and movement habitat to get from the Niagara River to Lake Erie.